Media is kicking off. Two balls low for Blue. One. And one of me. 14-4 in fate, or 16-8 in fate. They're going to just keep on scoring, folks. One last second high. 20-10 in favor of your Red Alliance. 130 seconds left in this match. 70-20 and 54-57 looking to score high. Both first and third ranked teams. We'll see if the Blue Alliance choose to score or come and play some defense on these two heavy hitters for the comp. 28-67 looking to do so, as I mentioned before. They're over there in the Blue Alliance bumpers, pushing on 74-57, but they still are able to put two balls up high. 17-41, 17-20 on the opposite side. Fairly undefended. Huskies and Hogs want to put two balls in the logo. They're there in the blue bumpers. We have 28-67 continuing to chase and harass 74-57 around the field. 71 going to play some counter defense on them, trying to protect their partners. Two more up for Super Duper. They are unfazed by that defense. Over here on the Blue Alliance, 85-67, hanging out by their driver's station. Still have comms, of course. 74-54 putting a ball low. 36-16 in favor of your Red Alliance. 17-20 trying to collect the ball over here in their hangar zone. They're able to pull that into the robot with their unique intake design that uses stars as opposed to normal wheels. Taking some hits over here by 28-67. 42-17. Red Alliance going to continue to score high, hoping to get to that 20-point threshold. They just have 30 seconds left in the match with four more balls to complete such a feat. 17-20 here, getting ready to line up for their climb. Two more balls left for the Red Alliance. But they're going to choose to forego it and try and get a traversal climb to get the rank point, extra rank point in that way instead. Blue Alliance now going up for their medium climbs. Those medium climbs were 6 points apiece. And 74-57 hanging on by one hook. And our score is fourth match 55. The winners, the Red Alliance. Everyone in the Red Alliance holding their current positions. Win with 58-22 points. Congratulations to the Red Alliance winning Qualls match 55 here at the Finn District Columbus event presented by Toyota. Now we're going to hand it back over to Scott to do the next five matches.